how to extract the list of genes from the specific region of chromosome. Sometimes in our study, we may have end up with getting a specific sequence with the location, but we don't know what gene is coming under that sequence. If it is one query, then we can simply see in Genome Data Viewer and then find out what gene it is. But what if you have around 1000 queries? In this tutorial, I will teach you how to extract the list of genes from the list of specific region of chromosomes. Type UCSC Genome Browser in Google and click the first result. UCSC Genome Browser is an online downloadable genome browser that is hosted by University of California, Santa Cruz. Click on the UCSC Genome Browser homepage. They have several tools like interactive visualization of genomic data, blat, leftover, in silico PCR, etc. So in this video, we will be exploring the tool called Table Browser. This is a tool to retrieve and export data from the Genome Browser annotation track database. Coming to a requirement of extraction of the list of genes, we can choose a data set, mammals, vertebrate, insect, virus, or any other. We'll look at the example of mammal. In mammal, we can choose which genome we want, such as human, cat, mouse, rat, dog, or whichever you want. And then you can choose which assembly you want, like which of the version of assembly you would like to explore for extracting the list of genes. And in the group, I'll be selecting the genes and gene prediction, since I want the list of genes to be identified. And then select the NCBI reference sequence. Similarly, I'll be selecting the reference sequence all from NCBI RefSeq data. Coming to the area of choice. In this section, we'll be defining the region of interest from where we need to extract the list of genes. Since I know the location of the sequence, what I'm going to do is I'll define this region by clicking here. This is where you can insert the location of query sequence you have. The query sequence should be in such a way that it starts from the chromosome number, in short, like CHRX for the chromosome X, CHR7 for the chromosome 7, CHR19 for the chromosome number 19, vice versa. And then you should put the colon followed by starting and ending per point of the sequence. For example, you can search like this. Click on the submit button now. And I'm keeping this optional section as such itself. Next is the retrieval of data. Here I'll be choosing the selected field as I'm targeting the particular area of interest, other than looking at the entire data. So you can send these data to Galaxy or create and explore more. Here I'll be simply exporting the result into text format. Now click on the get output. Select the name and also chromosome number to validate the query is correct. I'm also going to mark the strand as well, because as we know, the human genome has both positive and negative strand that has to be checked. Next, I'm going to choose is its name 2, that is its alternative name, that is the name of gene which will be shown. So you can also select the transcription starting site and ending position or any other features of the data. Now click on to get output. Ta-da! You got the result. You got the name, chromosome number, strand, and gene name. So as you can see, the entire list has been extracted. Now you can just filter out according to your need based on your query. To summarize, open UCSC Genome Browser, click on the Table Browser from the Tools section, define the region of interest, and there you go. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates in the future.